Hi friends, how are you? The topic is simple because today if somebody asked me what's the basic rules to formulate your own website. If initially you asked me and being a naive in the computer handling, then it looks very difficult. But when you come to know that, you know and you watch so many templates, okay, how to formulate and how to design your website. You don't need any expert. You can be expertise yourself within days. But you have to watch, I think, 10 to 12 videos, and after that, practice. Within 2 to 3 days, you are in a position to formulate and design your website as a professionals. The world of modern era, we must have our website because to project myself, my ideas, my business, my education, my family, and above all, my nation. Sometimes because in a nation, we have problems. And being an educated human being, it's our responsibility to share our ideas and suggestions to executives who are working for the betterment of the society. We can give them. So it's my request, don't hire any expert data handlers to formulate your website. Try to learn, first of all, go some videos on YouTube, and after that, try to practice, handle your laptop, and give 2 to 3 factors. After that, you will be expert here. So, okay, thank you. I hope you understand my point of view. We will catch you later on with the same video or somewhat different because till date, I got 2 to 3 phone calls. Those who asked me, so you have given suggestion, but despite this, we are unable to design a website. Believe me, you have to practice. A mistake, I think, are the good learners and the good educators. If you are a good learner, you have to a good educator by committing mistakes. Okay, thank you guys. Love you. Stay tuned.